There is a war going on in South Vietnam. I think last week there were over 500 killings, assassinations, bombings. The casualties are high. It's a, I said last week, a subterranean war, guerrilla war. To that.